There's something truly captivating about Roan Mountain, though I can't quite put my finger on it. Maybe it's in the far-reaching views or old-growth forests. Heck, maybe it's in the water. Whatever it is, has been drawing people in for centuries. From botanists in the 1700s to backpackers in present day. Thank you.